Question. What is assessment and reassessment? Answer. Assessment is the act or process of determining the value of a property, or proportion thereof subject to tax, including the discovery, listing, classification, and appraisal of properties. Reassessment is the assigning of new assessed values to property, particularly real estate, as the result of a general, partial, or individual reappraisal of the property.